Okay, just now we have learned the pinyin and reviewed lesson 13. Now we will learn the new words and grammars in lesson 14. The first word is 东西, 东西. Be careful, the second character is a neutral tone. 东西. 东西 is a noun, means thing or stuff. 东西 can be used to refer to all kinds of concrete or abstract things. For example, you can say 买东西, 吃东西, 买东西 means buy something, buy things. 吃东西, eat something, eat things. Let's look at how to use it in a sentence. 我去商店买东西, 去 some place, do something. 我去商店买东西, It means I go to the shop to buy something. 我想吃东西了。我想吃东西了。I want to eat something. 这是什么东西? If it's the thing that you have never seen it before, so in this case you want to know what it is, you can say 这是什么东西。这是什么东西? 苹果 is a noun, means apple, 苹果. The measure word of 苹果 is 个, 一个苹果, 三个苹果. And this one, how can we describe this picture? There are two apples in the picture. So, which number should we use? Yes, 两个苹果, 两个苹果. In this case, we must use 两 instead of 二. Can you tell me the reason? Yes, because before the measure word, we can only use 两, not 二. When we count or read numbers, we can use 二. 你爱吃什么水果? 我爱吃苹果. 什么水果? What kind of fruit? 我想我去商店买一些苹果. Here, 一些, remember its meaning? It means some. 我去商店买一些苹果. Next, it's a phrase, 一点儿, 一点儿. Actually, 一点儿 is a number, 一, plus a measure word, 点儿, 一点儿. It means a few, a little. Very small amount. 一点儿 should be used before a noun because it's a number and a measure word. We should use it after a verb. Let's get some sentences. 我去商店买一点儿苹果. 我去商店买一点儿苹果. Here, 买一点儿苹果 means I will not buy a lot. Just buy some, a little. 来喝点茶吧。来喝点茶吧, drink some tea. 多吃点菜,少喝点水, eat more, eat more, drink less. 多吃 and 少喝, remember, we can put 多 and 少 before a verb to give a suggestion. 多吃点菜, eat more food. 了 Le is a very important function word in Chinese. Le can be used to indicate occurrence or completion. The first structure of le is subject, verb, le before an object. It means the action has been completed. It has already finished. 我买了一点苹果. Here, 了, we put it after the verb 买. 我买了一点苹果. It means I bought some apples. 他喝了三杯茶. 喝了三杯茶, we put 了 after 喝. It means 喝, this action has completed. 他喝了三杯咖啡. He drank 3